Wow, that is a shocking number, Jerry. What are the advantages of doing a short sale versus just letting the property foreclose?
Well, there are many advantages of doing a short sale, but I will just mention the top 5 reasons right now. 1. Immediate debt relief. A person's financial hardship will at minimum no longer include a huge monthly mortgage payment once a short sale is finished. This will hopefully give families some breathing room and reestablish their credits. 2. Ability to buy another home in the near future. Most people are not aware that they can buy another house again in as little as 2 years after completion of short sale and reestablish their credit per current Fannie Mae guideline. A foreclosure will drastically increase this time frame to a minimum of 7 years, and reestablish credit will be much more difficult. 3. Short sales do not affect your current or future employment. Most employees nowadays have a right to credit check any potential employees. This is especially true for government jobs or banking institutes. A short sale does not appear on credit report, but a foreclosure does. You don't want a foreclosure to affect your future employment. Reason 4. Almost all major banks prefer short sale over foreclosure. Banks are not in the business of foreclosure on people's home, although banks have a foreclosure division. The reality is that banks are penalized by how many foreclosed property they have on their books because this affects the amount of money they can loan and collect interest on. They would much rather do short sale if negotiated correctly. Myself alone with my team have closed over 98% of our short sale, which includes all major lenders, in 30% time of normal inexperienced short sale agent takes. 5. Avoid embarrassment with dignified and respectable solution. In a short sale, a homeowner will generally be able to stay in their home until escrow closes. We inform the homeowner all the timeline so they can be fully prepared and all their neighbors will think it's a standard sale. 100% of my clients have preferred this method over getting public exposure with eviction notice and their door when the property is sold at a trustee sale or a posting from the bank at their home when the property is foreclosed.